Today I am going to give you an interview question in which you have to copy the welcome word to right up, down and left of your cell given in your worksheet. So first of all, you have to select the welcome, press Ctrl C and then shift and right arrow key, then press Ctrl R. This will copy right hand side of three cell, the welcome. Then again you have to select welcome and then press shift and down arrow key and press Ctrl D. It will copy the welcome to the down of the cell welcome. Then you have to select the welcome again, press Ctrl C, then shift and left hand side of your sheet. Then Alt plus H plus F plus I plus left L. So this will give you a left hand side welcome in three cell. Then again you have to select the welcome and then press Ctrl C and then shift and up arrow key three times to copy the cell and then press Alt plus H plus F plus I plus U. And this time you have to press Alt in all time with the H, F, I and U. Otherwise it will not copy the welcome on upper stair of the upper cell of your sheet. So this is the way you can copy your welcome by using the keyboard and arrow key of your keyboard and combination of Alt and Ctrl. So this mark is for Ctrl D and this is Ctrl R and Alt H F I U for upper and Alt H F I L is for lower. So this is all today, viewer. If you like it, please share and subscribe my channel Ratan Agarwal IT Informer. If you follow my all social media links, join the Telegram channel Tech Ratan. To get support, go to the community and ask the question, if any, regarding to the interview, and I will try to solve your query. So must ask the question in comment or in community. This is all today, viewers. Thank you.